everybody. Welcome back. League of Legends time. Oh, yeah. I feel something a little different because I have my microphone positioned in a different place. So you won't hear me, like, go smack my lips. It's kind of like how you won't hear that. We did have a team, I was in a little game earlier, and then it switched. Someone left, and now I have a team. I have the game with Warwick, but I was in the game in a lobby with Warwick and Volibear. So Volibear and Warwick were disputing of whoever gets jungle. Someone on our team left. Now they're on different teams. It's basically sums up the story, and it was looking to be a 4v4. Now it just looks like to be a 4v5. And if you haven't noticed already, I'm playing Katarina for the very first time. So if I suck, shut the fuck up. This is not ranked. I know how, like, a lot of people are like, oh, if you're new to a character, play bot games. Like, you know what? Bot games, to me, I don't care about you, but bots are, like, just, they don't bot mine. They're, like, stupid, and then they're really smart. That's how it works. I don't know, I'm just gonna grab that. I'm going AP. I have all AP, so next I wanna get I wanna get this. Well, depending on who I'm going against, I might get the Abyssal Scepter next. I think I get my Max Penetration Boots. I'm gonna get Nautilus.
Intriguing.
What the fuck? OP. Oop.
Don't test your luck, summoner.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Fine.
Oh, look, Raramus.
Please, make me hurt you.
What
time
the fuck?
Time for the dance, Maka. Maka. Forget it.
Is that his dance?
Sometimes I think this anger weighs me down.
Oh, God.
Trouble.
That is his dance. Oh my god. I've never seen his dance before. That's so funny. So yeah, we're going against Rammus, so I'm definitely gonna need some magic penetration.
If you insist. Blood for nothing.
I have a slight problem here.
Without mercy.
I did not know she didn't use mana, so I could have gotten armor, but instead I went for magic regeneration. I do this a lot, don't worry. I was actually playing, like, with Nocturne with the wrong mastery, with the wrong page or something. So I ended up with the wrong, I think, rune page. So he kind of was hard to play at first. But I got, then, like, I switched pages and got to the
intriguing
right stuff. So I noticed she didn't use mana. So because, like, during the where it shows the spells, it doesn't show that she's using mana. So
your choices, please.
Can easily just fuck up right there. Okay, I'm hard. It's hard to last up with her. Her attack is so slow.
Don't test your luck, summoner.
No. Let's get last hits.
Blood ready for trouble.
A summoner has reconnected.
Your choices, please. For now.
So I can just spam her ability, but like, yeah.
Is that fear I smell?
Oh, fail. No, fuck.
If you insist.
Goddamn shitty. Damn it. Okay, I need a fucking lasset here.
Brutality.
Okay, I suck at lassetting. Shut up. He's totally fucked.
Enemy has been slain.
Fine. Ready for trouble.
I missed, Ramus. Oh, what the fuck am I doing? Look at that shit, look at that. Me, I'm like twitching out in the bush.
My friend.
Just level up. Oh, Nautilus. Lol. That was just too funny. And Garen's coming down bot.
If you insist.
Fuck away was I that? He can't move his ultimate too far away. Seriously. Like, what the brown? What the fuck? Oh, Lux. Oh god, Fulber's dead.
An enemy has been slain.
Don't test your luck, summoner.
God, I'm hitting lag.
Ready for trouble. Nux.
Oh, whoops.
Intriguing.
So far away. Wow, Lux. This Nautilus. So funny. Actually, you can go AD and AP with her. I think I may just go AD with her. Yeah, I think next game I'll just go AD. Well, that was weird. And the team just left Nautilus. She does not know how to pop her, I guess. Cue them.
My pleasure. Is that fear I smell? Don't test your luck, son.
For Mordekaiser, yeah, he's... the assist master over here.
Your choices, please.
If I had a kill, I wouldn't be sucking this bad. And, I mean, if I had the right abilities, like some armor instead of mana regen, I would be doing okay. Oh, this sucks. I don't talk much during my commentary just because I'm not really that funny, for those who don't know. Oh, and there's also an issue I'd like to address. I think the subscription button to the YouTube is broken for some reason, because I've been losing subscribers and not gaining any, and I've been uploading a lot more recently. So now I'm gonna do this! And I did not get that kill. Leave me alone!
Don't test your luck, son.
I
Intriguing.
No, Nautilus, no!
Shut down.
God damn it, Nautilus. No, Lux, why'd you let me die, you whore? She's totally dead. We were killed on if Rammus didn't interrupt my ultimate. That's the only bad problem about Katarina. When she gets interrupted during her ultimate, it's GG for her. Can't do anything else, basically. And he has...
Your choices, please.
Does he have any...
For now.
He hardly has any magic resist. Wow. I guess when you scale her on different things like AD or AP, it depends on what the enemy is building of magic resist or, you know, armor. In this case, Rammus is building armor, so he is very easy for me to kill right now. Well, easy-ish.
Without
mercy. Your team has destroyed the turret. Fine. My ultimate is on a 60-second cooldown. That's awesome. And Jax is pwned that guy. Damn, Jax. I got one kill in this game at least. Get six fucking assists. At least I'm not feeding as much. I'm 1-3, but at least I'm assisting my team. Wait, why did I buy two of you? Well, screw it. I guess I'll hold on to you for right now. Actually, hold on. I can build you into an hex deck. Yeah, that's what I need to build into. Hex deck Gunblade. Yeah, that's what I need to build for Katarina. I think I might build her hybrid instead. I don't know.
Your choices, please.
Wanna do this?
If you insist.
Damn it. If I were to pop my ult, I wish I could have, use my ghost for that, but it wouldn't allow me.
Fine.
Oh, damn it. God damn.
Choices, please.
I'm gonna get X-Tec now. I can't go do that. Actually, no, I think I'll get the X-Tec Gunblade. I don't know why, but I feel like getting the X-Tec Gunblade. Sue me if you dare. Please don't. I wouldn't upload any more videos for you guys because I'd be pissed off. But then again, I would win because that's a horrible reason to sue me. So yeah, go ahead and do it anyway. Happy face. I'm 1-3-9.
Unstoppable.
Sad face.
Ready for trouble.
I'm super sad panda right now. No, silence, you whore. okay, I need to shut up now. I am definitely the Flash Master. Oh shit, no. See y'all next time.